1 minute to it. Sorry, just sitting on the floor. 1 minute, 1 minute. No, Sam, 1 minute, sorry. Because 1 minute, they need to believe me, okay? Because I'm going to take that one as well. Just in case I'm not within that time, that's all. Because when they go to court or they take the reference for the numbers, means I need to authorize for them to stop and the treatment and carry on and they take the treatment. You can impress not yes and impress me. Now, if you can't speak words, just say my name like that and 100% not me, blah blah. When I say, at least they believe you called me back. Understand what I mean?
Yeah.
And said me as well.
I know that I'm not 100%
sure.
I have nothing to do with your account.
Sure.
The only thing is, I don't know how to use computer.
Sure, we know that.
And the first day I come here, actually, I don't know how to use computer. I don't know how to use your account on the computer. Your account is still there.
Uh-huh.
Your name is still there. Your Facebook account is
always there. Most of the time, most. Uh-huh.
So I don't know how to use computer. The only thing I do when I go, I enter an email address on ID.
So I have
the hotel before you get access to the Wi-Fi. So I enter the email address. After entering the email address, I start using my watch YouTube. I go to Google.
Sure. But, YouTube, Google, Yamp,
so
anywhere you want.
I watch Good Morning Wake Up Salon on Facebook.
What I'm saying, I'm going to take this laptop again to you. I am police station Mogai. The Mohammed Mara is here. He says 101% not him. Somebody from Sierra Leone, as myself, Mario Adley, I don't know nobody from Sierra Leone. I respect people from Sierra Leone. I'm not saying accusing people or not. According to investigation the police did done in our local, they say the person from Sierra Leone is starting unauthorized activities in Nibi from 8 o'clock past 8, the 23rd Thursday until 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock morning the 24th Friday. Now, according to investigation, they find person from Sierra Leone and use my Facebook. He ordered maybe 21 items from eBay and stuff like that. I'm not upset about the person, I'm upset about the activities. This is the person from Sierra Leone. Mohammed is here from Sierra Leone. He's saying 101% not him. He said he can come with me to anywhere you want, police station, or he give me his laptop to check it deeper to make sure he clear his name is not himself. Because next week, when you call me back, I will give him some new laptop. This is what I'm saying, Mohammed. Just say your name before you go up there. Just say your name, Mohammed.
I'm Mohammed Mara. I've come in contact with Mr. Mara on Facebook when I was shopping for computer. Then he told me that that computer was coming to town. And I said, no, my brother, I'm a fellow speaker. I just asked him to drop it and come.
Sure.
Then the first day I met with Mr. Mario. The first day I came in contact with Mr. Mario, I told him that I don't know much about computer, but I want to be keeping myself busy. I want to be watching movies, and I want to be enrolled on class so that I can remove all the stress that I've been in the hotel. So Mr. Mario gave me the computer. The first computer he gave me was not properly working, and he said, come back and change it.
The charger problem wasn't charging, but
you
fixed it quick. Uh-huh.
So I come back immediately and take another computer and give me
another one.
Mr. Mario's name was there, his email address was there.
My account was open.
But I don't know much about account and all that. But you can check for yourself. All what I've been doing, the computer is there, so I don't know much.
Anyway, let's say this is the conclusion. Let's say this, we're going to close because I don't want the person to get upset. For myself, I got upset. My damage is done anyway. I mean, the money has been out from eBay and the person he ordered and stuff like that. Anyway, he ordered 21 items from eBay. We know that. Police has been done anyway. What I'm saying, the conclusion, I'm 101% not Mohammed Mara at all. But according to police, the guy from Sierra Leone, Mohammed from Sierra Leone, police from Sierra Leone, I am in middle, struggling. I'm 101% not him. Simple as that. and we'll take his laptop and his laptop to police, Mogai police, to investigate. Okay, I hope everything's fine. Money comes and goes. No, the problem is not the money, the problem is the trust. You give somebody the trust and then you. Because 101%, the person he done it, I sold him laptop and my account was open and he abused and he used same time. Okay, what I tell, I hope the police, they investigate this issue and the stressful moment they done it to me and to my family all. I hope Mohammed takes stress away as well next week, so he clear his name, he smoke himself, and then we take it from there. The police, they do their job, and I hope all illegal activities, they don't happen again. I know it will happen, but I hope so not to me, because I was in a really, really stressful situation. Thank you very, very much. I will break it to police station now, okay, maybe half an hour time more, okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mohammed. Don't get upset, okay? Thank you very much.